Hey, so it's time for me to do an outfit of the week, I guess. Yesterday I went to this like international fair thing, I guess, and I got a henna that is actually pretty cool. But when I woke up this morning, it was on my face, like right here, so it was like a print, which really sucked. But today I am going to the Strawberry Fest with a friend, and I went last year with another friend, but this year I'm going with Megan. And so today I'm just wearing kind of my floral Hollister shirt with like the bow and everything, and my Forever 21 shorts that are denim, and my airy cami underneath, I guess. I'm actually deciding not to wear makeup today because I have a summer bucket list. I might make that a separate video or something. My bucket list is go a week without makeup, so this week I'm probably not gonna wear any makeup. Okay, so today is Monday, and I'm not really wearing any makeup because I'm not going anywhere this week. Probably just gonna stay home and not go to the movies with my family. I don't know, but today I'm just wearing my airy cami because I'm just like staying home and everything. And then I'm just wearing my white mud shorts. I'm just having my hair down because I don't know. I took a shower today and I feel like cleaned it up. I guess it kind of looks okay. If I actually go anywhere, I'm just gonna wear my pink flippy floppies. Yeah, I would say flippy floppies now. Is that weird? I don't know. Hold on, so I need to say. Yeah. Okay, so today, I think it's Tuesday. I'm not really keeping track of my days really. But today I'm not really going anywhere. I'm just kind of gonna stay home because like I'm dressed like lazy today. Today I'm not wearing any makeup because I'm doing my bucket list thing. I've decided this week to not wear makeup all week. Today I'm kind of just wearing like kind of like a little cami with like a built-in sports bra. Don't worry, this isn't my underwear. This is like little shorts you can wear and everything. I got this like little cami at Old Navy for like $5 or something this summer or last summer, I don't know. And then for my pants, I'm just wearing my gym shorts from my junior high. You can see that they Sigma Glenn right there. I wanted it Sigma G instead. I'm not really going anywhere, but like if I actually do, I'm just gonna wear my pink flip-flops and my blue flip-flops or something. I actually noticed that my nails kind of match my shorts today a little bit. Like they're kind of like a teal blue with black crackle on the thumbs. I still have my henna from Saturday. This is gonna be with me all week, so this is my like signature thing right now, I guess. I kind of don't want it to go away, but it's eventually going to because it's actually really cute. I like it. Hey, so today is I think Wednesday. I'm not really going anywhere. I'm actually kind of. Actually, I kind of am. I'm going to like a friend's house or something, or like I'm gonna hang out with some friends after I get them from summer school in like 45 minutes or something. My nose really itches right now. Okay, so I took a shower and I kind of like blow dried my hair, and I actually kind of like how it is because like it's kind of fluffy a little bit. So I like how my hair kind of like feels right now, so I might blow dry it more often instead of just laying it like air dry, and then it gets all wavy, and I hate when it gets wavy. Today I'm kind of just wearing kind of like, oh, not so much of a lime green, but kind of like a light green tank top I got from Forever 21, and then I'm just wearing my blue Delia shorts. Yeah, and then for my shoes, I'm gonna wear my Sparky Converse that I usually wear. The sequence is starting to like completely come off a little bit in the back because I kind of like slide my foot in. Like you can see right here, it's kind of starting to like come off a little bit. And that's like really making me sad because these are kind of my favorite shoes. I'm actually deciding not to wear makeup today. I don't know why I'm like not wearing makeup. Yeah, I think I said yesterday that I'm doing my bucket list thing. Yeah, so I'm not wearing makeup this week. Okay, so it's still Wednesday morning. This is like another half or something. And I just wanted to say I failed in not wearing makeup this week. Yeah. Hiya. Okay. So right now I'm on FaceTime with my friend and she wants to say hi to everyone. Hold on.
Hi.
Okay, yeah. So, today I'm just going to a friend's house and I'm actually gonna do the salt and ice challenge. And so that's gonna be really interesting. I'll post the video later. It'll probably be up by the time I post this. Okay, so like today is the hottest day of the summer. And I know I wore this shirt like Tuesday or something, but my mom washed it last night, and so I felt and like I don't really feel like wearing a bunch of heavy clothes today or something, so I'm just kind of like wearing this today. It's my regular airy cami with like the lace and stuff, and I'm just wearing my Hollister shorts. For my shoes, I'm also going swimming today, so yeah, my swimsuit on later. For my shoes, I'm actually just gonna wear my pink flip flops, and I'm wearing very little makeup. I'm wearing like my little like gold eyeshadow, you can tell. I'm wearing my Maybelline Fit Me Foundation 130, and I'm wearing my Ulta cover up thing, and I'm just wearing the same earrings. And so yeah, that is pretty much what I'm wearing. Hey, so this one's gonna be really quick because I have to leave soon. I'm going to the carnival today. I kind of just like threw my hair back and I'm not wearing any makeup. I threw my hair back because it's gonna be like really hot, and so like I look really weird right now. My hand is still completely like burned. It's gonna be like that for a while, so yeah. Today I'm kind of just wearing a shirt that says "All You Need Is Love" again, the Beatles shirt thing, and then I'm just wearing my Forever 21 shorts. And then for my shoes, I'm just gonna end up wearing my black flip flops. I'm wearing like the same earrings I always. Yeah, my hair looks really weird right now. It's like, I like it better when I sit on the side because you can actually see. That's why I always wear my side one. I don't know, I'm kind of hiding it now. So, see you tomorrow! Hey, so yeah, right now I decided to kind of like to move to my bed. Today, I'm kind of somewhat grounded a little bit because I went to the carnival last night. And I was out later than I was supposed to be, and I was gone all day yesterday. And so today I'm just sloppish. Like, I'm just wearing my airy cami like I always do, and then I'm just wearing my Hollister shorts that I used to wear. Oh, I got cupcakes. My mom's friend bought me some cupcakes, and these things are delicious. I got a little flowers. I've already eaten three out of like seven, or like the whatever. But so yeah, I'm not wearing any makeup today because I woke up. I looked like a mess. And so, yeah, that's kind of pretty much it. So, see you in 2 weeks. Keep going till you hit